So we're on this wig and we're showing what we do with it. Pull it to the side, put a flower in it. My late aunt Sharon was really big on flowers. But you can start it back here and put some hair wherever you want, wet her down. Just follow the instructions here. I'm gonna take it off. Oh, you think you curt? You think you curt? Yes, because thank God I purchased it, so I bought a cute. I know how to shop cute. Oh, there's one. Yeah, and then pull all this back, and boom. I'm out here with my earrings. We'll have some more. And that's how you do that. So fun. So fun. So, that's that one. Why am I sure? My shirt must be a little big. Let's see. We put her away. Again, we're listening to Anita Wilson. I'm going to make sure I put her in the description box. The hairstyle she has on is, well, probably they colored her hair. It's very nice, but I've seen wigs similar. Sometimes I go outside with a nice hat or something. I will wear a hat. Like you said, wear a hat. Wear a shirt that pretty. Show that pretty salt and pepper. I like cutting the sides because sometimes it's just too much complicated when I put on a wig. It's too much. I don't like it. Not that many more to go. We'll leave the shocking ones, the almost shocking ones, to some like, I would never. We'll leave those for the end. Bending down for the last batch. Put you at the bottom. We'll save you. Take our time. So, how do you decide? Well, because of health reasons, because of partial hysterectomy, all that pain. I was in so much pain in 2010. Oh, honey, please. I had enough. So I'm wearing whatever I want. I tried to commit to one wig color. But that's not me. So, my motto is, they make it. I'm going with it. I will buy it. They buy some I want. I also like the braided wigs. And this is, I have other colors. Because I've seen other colors on YouTube. I'm like, oh my gosh. And the different companies. Different, you know. I like to try that. I mean, you know what's ideal? The ideal thing is to find a wig that is, justice a little bit. The ideal is $20 wigs. I've got one here for $15. Maybe if y'all like this video a lot, I'll do short wigs. Just bring them out. I got one wig. I call it my, Kim Kardashian's mother wig. Like, I'm Kim Kardashian's mother. And this hair, this was my, it reminds me of that. Like, if they say, if you name your wigs, that kind of thing. Trying to just make sure she's a little bit proper before I swap it. Just come on, pop it on. Like, it popped on the other ones. Adjust your straps. Inside, well, we don't really have to know that much. We're just going to pop it off. Because we just here to just talk and show you some hair. That's what it's about. Look, honey. What are you ready for? What you know? What's good? How you feel? Whatever you think you need to do. This one does have combs. I'm not a fan of the comb entangling with my salt and pepper. I'm good. But you take it. You can put a headband on this. This one is styled to go anywhere you want. And the black one was long too. The length is insane. It's a scarf now. Stay up there. It's a scarf. Is it hair or is it a scarf? Is it membrane? It's a lot of membrane. You can do whatever you want. Twist it up. Pull it up. Make it whatever you want it to be. Because sometimes you don't want to do your hair. You're tired. You're not in the mood. Oh, good. I'm good on time. Sorry, y'all, for looking at the numbers at the bottom here. You're not in the mood. You want to do other things. And she's fun. Oh my gosh. I just go outside and they're like, this one, a little less than 20. $20, $25, $30, $40 something. This is what I put spit on my allowance on. These were basically the calm versions. Uh-oh, did someone come out the bag? These were the calm versions of hair. Oh, it doesn't like when I go out of camera. These were the calm versions we showed y'all. The acceptable versions. And then there's people that like something you put in. You look in the mirror, you go, wow, what in the world? Or, if not that, not shocking America, but just, I want something different. I want different. I don't know what I want, but when I see it, I'll know it. Okay? So that's what we're going to look at next. I couldn't tell you, but I know my late aunt Sharon, she was the Madea without the gun. I'm telling you, she... Foggy Misty. Love her so much. Thank you all so much, Auntie, and the daughters here. She's repping her hair. You know. So, something different. Now they make it. I have green. I've seen an orange. I know watching this because they go get that wig. I've seen this orange. Red wig, so much hair, like the other wig, like the part one, so much hair. But it was a brown version too, so she's not been quite cough, so comb through and all that good stuff, comb it through a little bit, like you can kind of see what's going on, but you can't see it all, you can only see the top, you don't know what's going on at the bottom. Technically, the pink I originally wanted for this wig, it was supposed to be pink at the tips, and you'll see the other color. So put that thing, hairline, and have courage. Some of us just need to just do this sometimes. Okay. Line her up. I mean, this is, let me feel it. They call it tabs. Now, these are not at where they're supposed to be. So, she needs to be right here in the middle. But it's your wig. If you want her to go over here, and you deal with that flap right here on your ear and the one right here on your temple, then you do that. That's your hair. So, it's this pink right here. And then, look at that. Hello. Shout out to my comedy channel. Can you see me? Love you. So it's pink and then a lighter gray and then this crazy dark gray. That's my shirt. So it's curious. I got that from the Avenue. Well, look how nice. Look it. Where's some color? Well, some of us are technically, they call us African Americans. Some of us are from Africa. Some of us from England, we're from all over. But if you feel you want to rock a particular color, have fun with it. Have fun. You know, look at that. Even if I pull it back, very beautiful, very versatile. Beautiful. Mr. Wolf Sharp keeps talking. Beautiful hair. And look how far we come with Aunt Sharon, from blonde to all this. And as said we do it, I mean, I'm not trying to shock America, but what I want is to express myself in hair. And sometimes I can't be jet black, B1, B brown, whatever them colors are. And it can't be that all the time. Sometimes I want to mix up. Sometimes I want blonde and brown. Sometimes I want blonde and red. Sometimes I want red and blonde. But, I'm just having a bowl. Alright. Coming to the end of this vlog. As I reach for my stocking cap that keeps popping off. And by all means, be careful of temperature if you have a lot of hair. If you don't have a lot of hair, be careful of the temperature. Hopefully you're going into a cool place. She's like, yeah, I'm telling you right now. God forbid, I don't want you out there getting overheated with your hair. There were times, well, that's another story. But there were times I wanted to take it off. I'm sitting about something. I'm just saying, don't. Okay, too much. Hallelujah, it is Sunday. Stay on it. Get that flesh. Get out of here, flesh. This is a happy channel right now. Put some happiness on the screen. Lastly, listen. When I saw her at the beauty supply store outside of my town, I said, there is no way I'm going out of this beauty supply store without this hair. There's no way. I don't believe I can do it. It'd be nice to get 100 subscribers. Might get more than that. With all this changing and showing it. Too many people doing it, but whatever. All right. I said, there's no way I'm going out without this wig. It's not happening. Ready? Are you sure? You might not be ready. It might be too much for you. Are you ready, Kat? Kat, should we do this? I think it's saying do it. Okay. Make sure you watch your hairline. Put on. Look at this, y'all. Now, you gotta bring it with this one. Okay? You can style it any way you want. It's what they would call, I guess, A-line, because it's very short back here. It is short. Shorty makes short back here. Very short. Okay. And you can put it in your face. Style it the way you feel it. Style it so you don't trip. Don't put it that you got here tripping in the street. I was sad one day when I wore this wig. I've worn it a bunch of times. But, she's different, right? Get up in there. Get up in there. You can act right. You might want to fluff it out. I was afraid it'd be like a little too much Pepe Le Pew. She look how nice. Isn't she fun? Well, she's back. She can go back. That sounds so silly. Brush it back. Let me see your thoughts. What? Why is she so silly on this channel? I say things that seem amusing. Hopefully it brightens your day to see someone changing their wig every few seconds. And you can wear it like this. I picked it up. Oh, Lord. I'll try to pull it back more. Try to pull it back if I wanted to. And put a little something in the back. Have something showing here. You know, just something different. It ain't gotta be Halloween. You could wear it with all white. You could wear it all black. You can wear it with gray. You could wear it with color. Whichever your heart desire. This is what we do here. I don't know. Should I put this other one in here? I don't think about it. But this is what I had to say today, and I hope you enjoy all these wigs. By all means, go to your local beauty supply store and find you some of these. And if you ask, I'll put some in. Maybe I'll just try to put a few in the description box. But go to your local beauty supply store and have fun. And hopefully I'll come back again and do a short wig review a lot. Maybe we'll do more than the ones we did. That's what I'm gonna have. Too many! See you soon. And I pray you know the Lord for yourself. I pray he's in your life. In Jesus' name, just somebody trying to tell everybody who can save anybody. See you again soon. commands. Living life. With Lisa.